gorge decorations that I'm obsessed with. Oh, look, those flowers are from my bouquet. And then here I am making some dumplings. Now, I really wanted to try out these Chinese shumai, but they were pretty easy to make and tasted really good. So let me know if you'd like a recipe for that. And then Ava and I danced around the house. This is kind of like a nightly routine. We've got our Christmas music blasting and we just love having a good time. Ava has gotten so good at her counting, so here she is. Also, she loves cracking an egg. Every time I crack eggs, I call her into the kitchen to do it. And here's our dinner that we had as soon as my husband got home from work. He picked up a bottle of Jans as a surprise, and then I got ready for the next day. It was Elf on the Shelf, and I created a little fairy house for Elf. How cute is this? Anyway, see you tomorrow, guys.